Well, yeah. Yeah, that's where he lives. So, this is where the king of Yu lives. This is the entrance to his residence.
One man.